Hello, new guy, Eddie Renallin. I've heard of you, haven't you heard of me? Eddie Renallin. Renallin. The strongest, handsomest, most buffed up beefcake the world has ever seen. Okay. Alright. Anyways, what is up, lads? Cass and Corral here, back to playing. The Sims busting out. GBA version. Last episode. We just did more chores for the city. And, yeah, eventually got myself a new job as a bartender in the bar. I don't know what the name was. But, yeah. Fixed the bike. And we potentially might be getting a scooter. Just to start off our life as a motorcyclist. And right now I'm just waiting for nighttime, which already it is, or 8 p.m. specifically. Just turn in these aluminum cans. Right. Don't know why nuclear fuel rods are even a thing here. But whatever. So. Yeah, so the last mission within this. Or, last thing to do within this mission. Just bring cans to Virtue Cam. Hello. Right. What is this? Potion. Okay. Well. Just sell all those. All my stuff. Nice. Alright. Good stuff. Sadly, this is gonna be a long jog here, so I might as well just cut it. There's a new NPC. Hello. Vermin Peeve. So, my name's Gaston Corral. I'm Vermin Peeve, okay? Are you making fun of me or something? Ugh, should probably be at work instead of talking to you. My boss is going to kill me. Wow, why are you such a dick? Okay. I saw how it's going here, so... Yeah. Hello, my guy. So that's everything. Yeah, man, maybe we do have potential. Scooter will be waiting out in front of your place. Okay, somehow you know that. Maybe we can race? I don't know. Got spunk, kid. If I find a time, I'll let you know. Okay. There we go. Goodbye. Now, finally, we can actually use some wheels. Hell yeah, look at that. Got a fucking Vespa here. I'll repaint it to be, I think there's a yellowish type of color, or brown. I don't know, that green is not good. A little better. There you go. Though it looks like shit, but whatever. Hello, Nora. Oh boy. Well, flower. Oh yeah, that stain. Whoopsie. I'm sorry. I usually cut it here, but I'm just excited to use the wheels, man. Oh, I should probably use the toilet as well. I don't want to get caught in 4K pissing in the street. Hi. Boom. Honey, please, get out the way. Oh, as soon as I take a shower, of course you get out. Nice. Okay. Oh. Is that text box? Oh, hi. Okay, I've taken care of everything. Bless you, Captain Core. I would have had a word with the bikers themselves, but, manure to spreads. You understand. I understand. Oh, Captain Core, I hope you don't take this the wrong way, but you're too talented to stick around here for long. Why don't you spend some time in town, make some friends, and look for another place to live? If you pay me for this month's rent, we can call it done deal. Okay, sure. Don't fret, Captain Core. I see fine things in your future. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some pondering to do. So, yes, we're going to be moving out. What do we need to do that? I'll take care of things in town, then I'll seek out Kisaku's help. He'll help move your things. Dentsu's skulk around the burning spoke when he's not bringing by the docks. Okay, nice. Okay, I got the rent, whatever. Wow. So, yes. I did all these things way before. So, now we just have to find Giuseppe, wherever the hell he is. Hell yeah. Are you here? No. Alright. Goodbye, Hago. I'ma head out. Let's finally go to the beach. Oh, wait. I saw trash. Yes. There you go. Nice. So far, I'm enjoying this, man. I'm really having some good memories from my childhood coming back. Let's see if I can bring this here. There you go. Yes! Oh, there should be a new NPC as well, actually. No, not here. Okay. Fish and chips. Okay. Ooh. What's good, Salty? Oh, wait, actually. Maybe Giuseppe... I know Giuseppe has a van. I think he parks it around here sometimes. Maybe not. Yeah, this is gonna be a challenge just trying to find him. Anyone? Ooh, there you are. Hey, Orphel McLean. The name's Captain Core. My given name is Orphel McLean, but most everyone around me call me that crazy old squid for brains fisherman. That's why I don't like most everyone. Okay. Well, Godspeed. Nice to know you. We got this thing. I really don't know what it's supposed to be. Maybe a hammerhead? I really don't know. Actually, that is what it looks like. Let's see if I can find more NPCs. Oh, hey, yo. There's someone here too? Is it who I think it is? Ah, damn no. Melodious. Name's Captain Core. Hey dude, my name's Melodious. I'm usually pretty chilled up, but don't mind me if I get a little angry. I'm still working through some issues. Nice. Good to know. Aw, piss. Alright, I think the jail's is like around here as well. There you go. Is Giuseppe in here? Because sometimes he is. Nah, okay. See if I can actually call him. Oh, we can get pets here, I know that. Hello? No, not you, dude. Oh my god, why you... Thank you. Tobby cat. I don't want a cat, though. I want a dog. Like this. Haha, cute. Sadly, I don't have money, of course. Where's the nearest phone? I'd like to see that. Here's another property. We could go there, but... Or we can live there, but that's way later in the game, I believe. Right. Who am I trying to call? Giuseppe. Here we go. Waterfront Villa. That was where I was, wasn't it? Hold up. Is it this one? Imperial States, no. This one? Yes, okay. Just had to be sure. Where you at, my guy? I don't see him, my dude. Lad, do you lie to me? You ain't here, bro. Don't tell me you moved already. Friend. Where have you gone? Clock Tower! My guy, why you move so much? Thankfully it's not that far on Scooter. Okay. We'll be in the next transition screen. Here you go. This is the clock tower. Oh, there you are. That's good, bro. Hey, can you help me move? Can I or will I? Two very different questions, bro. Sure I can, but unless you got some simoleons, I won't. Assuming you do, though, let's get cracking. I didn't mean right this second. Cool, bro, whatever. You come talk when you're serious. I might even stick around. I'll scram. Okay. Rock and roll, everything will be waiting for you in the clock tower. Now, you can keep that crate for as long as you want, and I'll nab it when you're done. But the slower you move, the more it will cost, you dig? Okay. Congrats, I took the liberty of cracking up your stuff and moving it to the new place. Unpack that fast, that crate fast, because it's mine, and I charge weekly for it. Got it? Fair enough. Yes, sir. We have moved in to the clock tower. Okay. Let's get all this stuff. Probably should sell the soil, though. Check the quate. Good. Wait, what am I doing? Here you go. Heh. Cute. Proper bathroom, yes. Oh, actually, you will be in the bedroom. I'll put the regular toilet here. The fridge. Maybe here. I don't know. Right. Oh my god, Okay, so bedroom. Let's go. There you go. Oh, serious? Okay, sure. Put it on the window. Face the bed. There you go. And toilet. Are you serious? Oh, there you go. Okay. Oh, there's even toilet paper under your arm. Nice. There you go. Good stuff. Right. So what else? Or what should we do now? Oji-san, Hello? Ah, it's blocked off. Nice. Actually, I don't know what else to do. Might as well do this. Well, got it since it's the same gameplay that way I did twice. So whatever. Finally, I found someone that I can get a mission from. Right. Oh, old Salty, are you hiring? Sorry, no. Business is a little too slow to justify hiring a second person. Have you tried asking around the fishing docks? They always need an extra blank cast down there. Ooh. Okay, no I haven't. You go down there and tell them old Salty sent you and they'll hook you up, so to speak. They know I pay good prices for the fish they catch. Of course, there may be a few conditions first. Conditions? Here, you gotta have a pole. That's obvious. And you have to improve your mechanical skills, so I suggest the library. And of course, you need to get Ophel McLean's good side. Because he's the best fisherman in Sim Valley. Otherwise, you don't stand a chance. Okay. Well, thank you. Right, finally, mission. So, at the waterfront. Gotta take Dole's fisherman to relationship 40. Get our mechanical skill to level 2, get a fishing pole, and get a good fishing book. Now... I think I know where to get... the pole and the book, but... I don't know where... I mean, I know where the library is, but I don't know where the librarian is at. So, are the fish biting? All the dang fish must be dead in this polluted ocean. I don't know why I bother sitting here. I haven't caught so much as a cold these past weeks. Mind if I join you? Gonna stand around and bother me with your inane chatter, you might as well get yourself a fishing pole. No point in wasting my time if you're wasting yours too. Any fishing tanks? Tips? No, kid. Person's got to fish for decades before understanding the secret rhythms of the sea. Or you could buy my cousin's bug fishing for fun or profit. He's a little hard up for cash now. Nice. Well, thanks for the advice. Well, oh my god! Why is the goth girl here? Is there... What? Oh, she's using the thing. Huh, okay. Well, might as well take a little wee, yes? Because I don't want to piss off Officer Dan. Alright. Yeah, I think that's good enough. Also, I need that job so I can get more money. Also, where do I have to restart in this convo? Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, damn. Well, shit. It's gonna take some time, though. Wow, okay. Bam. TF feeling. That's a good question to ask. I'll just do the relationship off screen for the most part. My lord. Wow. I might as well go for the library right now. Thankfully, it's not that far, just in the next screen. Here we go. Wait. What's the librarian's name again? No. Clutterbell? I don't think so. Hester Prim? Oh, Dark Side Dino was just there. Okay, at least I got her name right. Last name, Prim. Nice. I was just there, man. Here we go. Oh, come on. Wait, are you within the diner? Oh, you are, eh? So, will the library be open soon? That, my young friend, is a super question. Thank you for asking. Thank you for thanking me. Oh, damn it. Oh, such good manners. Your uncle must be proud. Unfortunately, the library won't be open for some time. I'm afraid it has a rather disgusting bookworm infestation. Well, I can squish those bugs. Would you? That's just super. So many people in Sin Valley still have books checked out and have library fees to pay that we can't afford an exterminator. But if you can get people to return their books, squash bookworms, and read one new chapter in my new cookbook, then I'll set you up with this library card on the spot. Okay, whatever. The polite grazie, grazie, grazie. Alright. Lovely. So, we got a new mission. Library card. We gotta destroy bookworms, get 3 books from Sims, and return into Hester and then learn to cook. Fitting gender role, I guess you can say. Maybe Dusty Hog, my uncle, and then my roommate. I think that'll be proper. Oda. Is she here? Oh, yes, you are. Oh, you have a mission. Do you have a library book checked out? Yes, I do. Okay. Pookie reads? Oh, okay. So is your cat. Alright. Good stuff. Right. Oh, I gotta use the bathroom in game. Alright, Uncle. No? Okay. Okay, did the thing, slept. And hey yo, we got our fishing pole. Lovely. Nice. Now, I still need to find people that have books due. Oh. Nora doesn't have one. Dusty Hog doesn't have one. I thought it could be random, but nah. It has to be very specific Sims. Oh wait, no, that's not the way to go. Oh, can. Also, what day is it in game? I can actually figure that out. Maybe not. Nah. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? I don't want to leave my scooter. Oh, come on. Hey, Salty. You? No. Maybe Maximilian? Or not Maximilian. Giuseppe or whoever. Maybe he asked something. Oh, my guy? Not here? Really? There. No, there's nothing here. I know that that 3 mice items sometimes spawns there. Oh my god, wow. Instant speed. No buildup. Oh, come on. Is there really no one else as of now? Wait, 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 did I see something? No. I guess we can check out that shop that I wanted to go into. Should be in the next screen. Can't believe I waited until now to just check it out. Here you go. There should be a new NPC? No? Fishing for a fun prop. There you go. Nice. Can I use it now? Well, okay. At least I contributed to the fisherman's cousin, Profits. The person I wanted to check out was not there. Sadly. No one here still? Oh. Hey, but you. No, I don't want to sit. You write bulls for a living? I do now. It pays the bills, okay, but it keeps me away from my first love. What is that? I used to spin polka records at the old dance club by the water, but they shut that place down last year. Legal troubles and such. Ooh. Don't know, owed about $1,000,000,000 in taxes and was having a hard time getting people to show up to gigs. He didn't advertise well. Well, I'll just be nice. Yeah, buddy. I know everybody secretly loves polka. But the owner of the club, he owed $1,000,000,000 of taxes and wasn't advertising our gigs very well, so nobody showed up. It sure wasn't polka's fault. You think it'll open? Sure, if someone could find an OG owner, pay off the taxes, advertise this first show, and convince police that they meant business, and let's say open it. Oh, okay. Well, we got new goals. Here you go. So I'll get permission for a new owner, befriend a cop. There's only one cop. Get $1,000, distribute 10 flyers. Lovely. How about here? Anything here? Oh, hey, there's you. Nice. Can I place a bet? Oh, nice. Lovely. Well, no one really is here. Well, okay. We still only have one book to return. And I'm sad about that. I don't want to go there. Oh, another nuclear rod. Lovely. Who else would read books? Oh, you're here now? Interesting. Well, alright. What's good, bro? Well, alright. Might be someone within the store? Ooh, hey, Dan. So, did you close down Club Rub? Oh, heck yes. That case, that one. Guy running the place out back. Tax galore. I can't abide a lawbreaker, no matter how much the people love to boogie. But if some honest citizen wanted to reopen it, I'd consider it. Ooh. What would it take to reopen the club? Ah, $1,000, a heck of a promotional advertising, and an honest citizen. Is that asking too much? Apparently it was the last time the club was open. Well, I can get that. Okay. Aw, oh, are you serious? I got some negatives just by... I think I'm a little short of money. Alright. Actually get some money again. No, not you. Oh my god. You like go away from there? Okay, good. Oh, it's an 8 p.m. thing. Man, I'm really struggling. Mr. Box here has a thing. Oh, he got a borrowed library book. Cool. Sure, no problem. I wasn't planning to return it anyway. I checked it out last time I was here 3 years ago. So give it a now, take it away. Okay, good stuff. And look, just for shits and gigs, might as well do Smoothie Slider once more, since I am far back. Still haven't done, gotten a promotion for, more madness, which sucks. Ah, damn. No one wants this. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, yes. Okay. Ah, piss. Uh-oh. Damn. Come on. Okay. Yes! Good shit. Good stuff. Ah, damn. No one wants this again. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry. No. Okay. Ooh, beautiful. Nice. Oh, come on. Aw. Yes. Ooh, beautiful. Hey, Nora. It's like 1 a.m. Beautiful. You can sleep it off. Might as well show this off. It's actually raining, lads. Very nice. So, are you the owner of the Club Rub? Perhaps? Or you closed it down last year, my guy? The most successful business venture to date. I know, my little friend. The club is shut down by jealous bureaucrats eager to see me fail. I'm sure there were little sites here and there. No fire escapes, no working bathrooms, but I was profitable. You hear me? Profitable. Well, you are the talent we need, lad. I see youth over experience. Fine, go ahead. I give you my blessing, you foolish little person. Take that dry gourd and make it blossom. I can hardly wait. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, cool. Let's just find where the fucking librarian is at. She's probably in Earth. On area. Nuclear rod again, nice. Oh, come on. I feel like it's near DN for this episode. Oh, 10 a.m. Ah! You know what? Fine. Where the hell are you, man? Come on, there you go. Clock tower! Are you serious? She said she was supposed to be here. Yes, you are. Oh, clear, ma'am. Bless you. Now we can continue to nurture the young minds of this town. The library is open from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. every day. Anytime you want to study a book, just come on by. Okay, cool. And with that, I'm ending it off here. Thank you all for watching. Leave a like for this episode. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe and share it with other friends. And I shall see you on the episode you watch next, Chow Man. Peace.